Hi everyone, so this is my washroom in my apartment, and as is evident from these close-up video, you can see that there are some stains on the tiles which have accumulated over the years. See this one here. And you know, ever since I have occupied this flat, since the last 5 years or so, this is pretty much the case. You can also see the scales which have deposited on the tiles on the side. The glass has actually become like a frost glass here. So I'm going to try, you know, cleaning this washroom for good. And somebody was telling me, you know, there's this product from Pidilite Industries called Prof, which is seemingly very good. This is the one. So a bottle costs about 180 rupees, could be sold cheaper in DMart and places like this. So they say you're supposed to dilute this in a 1:1 ratio with water, and they recommend wearing gloves because this whatever content concentrate is inside this bottle could be corrosive. So I'm going to try cleaning my washroom with washroom tiles with this liquid which is diluted. I'll keep you guys posted on the results and a small video of the process as well. So let's see how this goes. So I'm using this pair of Scotch-Brite heavy duty household gloves, and I've emptied the contents of this Roff in a spray bottle, empty spray bottle from this old Mr. Muscle bottle, and I'll be using this scrubber here, and let's see how this goes. I have now not diluted it in the spray bottle. I'm using the exact contents poured from the main bottle into this one because the stains do seem a little hard. So we'll see. So in addition to that scrub, I was using this Scotch-Brite scrub as well as this heavy duty scrub as well. This has a little bit of metallic you know, particles on the exterior, so it's a little more harder on the surface. So this was used for a vast majority of cleaning in addition to the previous scrub. You also get a maroon variety of this, which is a lot more harder on the surface. So you can use whichever one fits you best. Now here is another area where it is like really bad. These stains, they just don't go even if you like clean it with your normal, you know, Harpic and all that. Now the results wouldn't be very evident because since water is there, it'll look like it is actually clean. So what we'll do is we'll wipe off the whole water with a squeegee, let it dry, and I'll share the results later. Now I'm going to concentrate on cleaning the tiles at the bottom. So see you guys. Guys, after 2 hours of hard labor, I'm glad to say that we have promising results. You can see that a lot of stain has gone thanks to that liquid Roff. But a little bit of that white patch still remains. Oh, I also managed to polish these you know, bathroom fittings and faucets. So you could remember that there was a lot of white stain here. It's all very clean now. I think this exercise should be done like once in a year or something, because this was never done in the last 5 years. If you remember, if there was some stain here, it's all gone. Maybe I'll put a comparison pic across so it's like simpler. Now check this out. This frost glass is now completely clean. I use the same liquid basically. So
And it seems it works on these fittings as well, but yet I would exercise caution because it is acidic. Now this being Kohler, I also managed to polish this, like I said before, so that's why it's like gleaming. So check out the mirror finish, guys. I just went crazy because I spent a lot of time cleaning it, so I thought might as well, you know, use a microfiber towel and my chrome polishing liquid on this. So there was a lot of white stain here, if you remember. It's all gone now. There was some stains here as well on the floor. Those are gone too. So yeah, this liquid works pretty well. And especially for this treated water, which leaves a lot of stains behind, it's like very effective. Good to see the bathroom gleaming here after quite some time, actually. So trust this was useful, and maybe you could try out that liquid and see how it works for you. Thank you so much, guys.